Hello and welcome to UrLifePal. My name is Purushottam Hambarde. Today I want to explain you the meaning of UrLifePal and also I will prove it. The meaning of UrLifePal in Marathi is Tumcha Ayushyacha Jivalak Mitra. In Hindi, Tumhare Jivan Ka Dost. And in English, your life's best friend. And at the end of the video, you will get to know why I am the best friend of your life. So please make sure that you will watch the full video. I request you, please. Now I am in Yashoda Hospital after completing my appendix surgery and I am recovering through it. Maybe you think that appendix surgery is not a big thing, but my appendix had burst and it had infected other organs of my body. From this experience, I experienced and learned about life and I want to share what I learned. So let's start the video. If you have skills, then no one can take it from you. And even you cannot lose that skills. The house, the car, the bank balance, all other material things can go away or can be taken from you. But no one can take the skills from you. And even you cannot lose them from yourself. Why? I will explain in the next point. Maybe if you ever learned swimming and now you are able to swim properly, and someone says, let's remove the skills from you. Will they be able to do it? They won't be able to do it. And even you cannot take it from yourself. Likewise, now even I had perfect physique, suddenly I got such a dangerous disease and experience. I lost my health and lots of money, even though I have financial problems. I lost my health and money, but not my skills. No one can take my skills from me. Based on your skills, you can get everything back. That's why you should focus on to get more skills or improve which you have now. Take one more example of riding a cycle. You learned cycle, you got that skill to balance a cycle with your two legs. Again, if someone says forget that skill or remove it from yourself, again you won't be able to do it. As you heard the word balance, let's go to your childhood. At that point, you were not able to stand or balance your body. Slowly you started walking and today you are able to run fast. From these three stories, I will show you why you should only work on the things you love to do. When you were small, you loved to stand on your own feet by yourself. When you were able to stand, you loved to walk. Suppose if at that point, people around you told you that don't walk, it's not good for you. You will fall down and you will injure and they force you to do something else other than walking. Then maybe today you won't be able to stand on your own feet and do things like walking and running. Now let's come back to the present moment. What are you doing? Are you doing what you really love? If not, then you are not able to walk, run and experience your real life like you want to. That feel like you are not able to walk or run. That is what happening with you now because you are not doing the things that you love. Maybe you get the point I'm trying to make. Like you can see in my life, lots of bad things are happening. But I know bad experiences are the best teachers of our life if you take them positively. These problems will disturb you. They will disturb your mindset, your daily routine and also your belief system. But for this problem, there is only one solution, which is to get back up, wake up and start it again, which is what I am doing at this time. The reason for sharing this with you is because the purpose and mission of my life is to make difference in life of others. And I believe that if you have that purpose, you don't need physical energy to do the work. Purpose, your why will push you and give you the extra strength. I have proof for this. Now from last 3 days, I haven't had one single drop of water and any food. I have pipe coming out from my stomach area, maybe from my intestine. My internal organs were infected and the pipe is to remove the infected blood from my body. Even after all this, I thought about my script, created a video on it and I'm delivering it to you.
Even when my body is not fully under my control, I'm doing my work because of my why. But you are completely healthy and ready to do what you want. So what are you waiting for? Get started. Because if I'm doing all this in my worst condition, then you can do anything right now. I'm sharing this knowledge and experience from my true life because from my heart, I really love to build a new generation with the success mindset in our country and in our beautiful world. I'm not creating this video to get views and likes, but I want to make a difference by sharing this valuable knowledge. So if you learn and realize what I just explained, and as I said in the starting of video, I will show you why I'm the best friend of your life. If you feel like yes, I'm the best friend of your life, then please subscribe to receive more such content. I'm really feeling grateful that you are watching my video. See you in the next video. Have a great life. Bye bye.